Well, if you watch the first video, you know where I'm headed. Look really interesting. What'll happen? I'll never know. Stand by. Well, it's been about an hour. Look at that. That's a low spot Zilla right there. Man, I'm excited. I ain't seen it like that in a long time. Look at that one right there. As far as the eye can see, there's, well, I take that back. It's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. They go that way a long ways. Stand by. We'll start out right in this one, right in the front of the ramp where we got on. I got to lengthen my shaft out a little teeny bit. I had it short when I was hunting up in that dune. I got to let it out a couple of dots. I brought the stava, same stava. I got to get it wet so the wood will swell out a little. Got a 17. 17 here is solid. Well, it's kind of like yesterday. First target. Solid 17. That, ladies and gentlemen, is a real McCoy. A little bit big. But a keeper, nonetheless. 5 feet away, we got a 16. A 16. Ah, pull tab. That's the difference. Got a 19. Well, I think it's iron now. Getting deeper by the minute. Yeah, it's way over here. Forget that ticket. Well, we're gonna hunt kind of quick up to this next one. Then we're gonna turn around and go back to that, them two, three that way. They look better to me. But one never knows, does one? We are going one hole further to the west. We're going to go to this hole right here and that's it. That's 30 here. But it's really scratchy. really irony now. 25 solid out. What could that be? First, we gotta find some water to wash it off in. I guess we could dump it out right here in the air like that. There's a nitro coming anyway. Oh, it's 10 cents. 10 cents. A nice day. Oh, we gotta stop right, we can't go nowhere. It's a jumpy three. We'll take a scoop off it, see what it sounds like. All minuses now, you see. Okay, we leave that alone. You got a wide sweep from here to there, you see. Oh, Corona! Hey, Corona! God! Okay, here's the first hole to the west, to the east. Right here. Got a big iron one right there. Big. Great balls of fire. I'm going to hunt in and out here some, I think. Go up here about just where the damp sand stops. Turn around. Now that's really nice. That's the kind of people you have in the world. I'm headed east at a rapid pace. Okay, we'll call this low spot number 5. Right here. They make 2 passes through here. One going. Just stop right here. Scratchy though. Man. I don't know whether. Waste my time with this or not. Way irony now. We got it out as a screaming 21 out. Oh, it fell back in the hole. I see it. Carabiner. So far we got three targets out of this first end of this hole, all junk. We got a five right here. Scratchy five. I see nothing. Well, we know it didn't fall through though. Let's see what it is. Right there. Whatever it is, so little I can't even see it. Wide, slow sweep. Like I said, it's so wide, I'm gonna have to make two passes. I'll get back to you in a few minutes. Solid 25. Loud 25. Some kind of big piece of junk, I think. We got an eight here. Jumps to nine sometimes. Now it's 13, it says. Part of a fishing swivel. Solid 18. Nice. That's a little jumpy. Might be a bottle cap. I have dug another Corona since I talked to you last. Oh, I hit it now. It's some big piece of iron. See if we can get it out. It ain't gigantic by no means. You know what that is, don't you? An oarlock. We'll take that home. That's much better than a bottle cap. Yes, sirree. Iron oarlock. All right, there's the next low spot. That last one, we got a lot of targets out of it. Last target was a red pink pull tab at 14 solid. Iron. Batmobile, I think, or similar vehicle. Well, the low spots will run out. I think we're going to turn around and go back. See what it looks like that way. Into the sunshine. Solid, but really jumpy. 8 to 15. We got it. $13 to $29. I think I see it already. A big piece of irony crap. Oh, it's irony crap, all right. That kind of crap. Ah. I got a 5 here. I got it out. I got half a ring, I think. Looks like a snake to me. Got eyes and all. See it? Well, there's one more low spot up there, a long ways. I'm not going. I'm going to turn around here and go back. Uh-oh. A jumpy one, from 10 to 16. I bet that's a fine ticket. That is. If and when I find it. There it is. 11 to 16. That's nice. That should be a bottle cap, you know it. Nope. We were wrong. I don't know what it is. Piece of aluminum, I think. Well, we're back into that. The first hole we started in. There's a ramp where we go up at. We'll make a quick spin through here. A lot of iron in here. Well, there's the nut. One dime, one penny, three tabs, three caps, some odds and ends. 10K. See you tomorrow. Stay safe out there.